All right, here we are, Jamie King in the Fox 35 Weather Center. It is now time for your Fox 35 Weather App update. A mouthful and totally worth it, trust me. 70 now on the sand at a beautiful Daytona Beach. Sure, surf rolling in. Look at all the Jeeps parked in there. It's Jeep Beach Weekend. That's a mouthful, too. So it's going to be a busy run out at the beaches and in the town here in Orlando. So be advised, a lot of people coming on in. Weather is going to be great for it. Here's a look at what's going on, our hour-by-hour forecast for today. Mostly sunny and quite warm. I'm looking for a high peaking at about 86, some low 80s on the sand along the coast, and our UV index forecast put us at about an 8. That's in that very high range for today. Water vapor shows us dry air for days and days and days, but that system coming off of Texas has a rain chance attached to it. Let's get a look at that thing now, and you can see that there's energy on either side of it, but it'll be lacking a little bit by the time it gets to our far southern latitude here in central Florida, so I'll go with a rain chance, but probably at 30% or less when it's all said and done. 86 Orlando today, we're 82 at Titusville, Melbourne at about 83, and then for tonight, it's 50s area-wide with 60 degrees out of Titusville, Kissimmee 60, and also down downtown Orlando, very close to that. We'll call it 61 out that way. So next 7 for you, breezy weather by Monday and Tuesday as high pressure settles in across the region. But bottom line, the weekend looks good. Nice drop in humidity, sun shining brightly, weather looking good overall with highs at about 83 Saturday and 85 on Sunday. That's all for now. Thanks for downloading the Fox 35 Weather App, the one and only, coming to you from Fox 35, and we'll have more for you over the coming days. So stick with us, and we'll keep you up to date on all the weather happenings here in Central Florida. You have a great day.